See, resource war. Attempt number 12, actually. Probably lost track of the times. Okay. That's gonna give me a lot to go off of. This is Inferno. So it is interesting. No need to lie to myself. It's crystal. I don't have any information as to where else this could be. We get tier 1 and tier 2, which is nice. I just like, how do I narrow this down? Suppose I can see. No, it's further. It's further. There's like a line. No, that's not a line. Well, so 10-12 has the grail this time. A speck. Okay, we can go off of that mountain range. Other mountains, like it's like the only mountain range that applies to this, though. Much as it doesn't look the part. I feel like his lava flow doesn't appear on the map, possibly. Could it be a possibility? I mean, that's like the only way this would work. any of us. We'll go for it. Oops. Real grace and you will win. That's it's sort of accurate, yeah. It honestly depends if the neutral towns are in this, like, the two neutral towns, which I imagine, if I have two neutral towns on this side, there's probably two neutral towns that side. If either one of those are aligned similarly, it's gonna be an issue. It's similarly to the AI's faction. So of course, resource war. Through a fluke of nature, the resources of this land are concentrated in different areas. Avoid ruinous resource collection costs. You have allied yourself with your lord, who has what you lack and lands what you have. This alliance has upset your former resource suppliers. Trade and loss condition are the same. I rolled purple, it is SOD, medium sized map. Hard difficulty, 6-way free for all. Of course, we did the rail grace. And of course, the other descriptions that were previously mentioned as events, I mean, it's the same thing again. You have an ally, but you don't. And you get a marketplace built, except you don't. Except you don't get a marketplace, because you're not special enough for it. I need a hero to do this. Shakti is our best bet currently. Suppose we can wait a bit. Absolutely. I prefer carpet bombing instead of carpet digging. Well, there's not going to be a lot of bombing here because we don't have the gods or power legions. Probably level. Oops. Unfortunately, we did not get that wood pile, though. Not bad. Hey, vegan. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the good luck. We have an intro. Should probably buy out. Maximize this nonsense. This is what we have come to at this point, this scenario. Oh, Ignatius, you're probably a dismiss, I'm gonna be honest. So I want to see you in tavern. Gunner is here as well, which actually does put up a good question, huh? Wish to switch to Gunner. Not really. I just need to get trading post access, so. I guess Gunner is fast, though. Let's go. Just go. Now we imp. Plenty of dungeon army as well. not Heron has one. You're the one that's missing one. Not anymore. Still several. Tier 6 out of here. Faster, right? Not. It's unfortunate. How unfortunate. One stays the chain. Towards the stronghold there. Wow. equestrians as well. Sure. Why not? At this point, I don't really care, because I had to re-roll so many attempts for Grail, so I guess it's all out the window. Don't really want to curse the gun, though. It's all out the window, ain't it? They've got a castle. I don't want it. I don't know where they are. I could assume that they're going out here, but they're like out here instead. Either way, I'm forcing this. It's crack. We've also been getting cracked a lot. Yeah, let's be true. Die off, I guess. that enough to take a siege? It's possible. Someone else there. Trade some more. You posted. So without the manticores. Seems good enough. Manticores are nice though. They also only had a citadel. Good one. Tell me enough. Fortunately, it's brave. Just need a scout up there. You're important, so you'll be familiar, of course. That. don't think there are. Is there anyone else left? Rissa? Is them. Okay. That do be the last of them. Dead. Nice. Yes, kennels it is. Candles it is. Witches. Caled, bro. Caled. No, I want to save it, first aid is actually doing quite a bit. Good to keep the dendroids alive much longer than I would have thought. What? Orange stud. Imps everywhere. Orange is that game as well? Yeah, maybe. Perhaps. Yes. No. I would have thought they would have at least tanked the hit. Not bad at all. Not sure what the plan of action here is anymore. Let's continue onward, I guess. Red is winning. With just a neutral town advantage, I suppose. Hey, Cal. Another dungeon here as well. I shall. A lock with the nap. I'm off to bed. Alright, have a good night, Minisk. Appreciate you stopping by. Oh, yeah. God. Absolutely don't want to fight now. Yeah, let's reorient ourselves here. There's three, so I'll go in this room. Okay, Alamar's doing this. It's the wrong level. Shakti is probably back first. Want to get the mage kill at least if Shakti has some spells. Blither 2, I don't really need anymore. Our gold mines in my future, as we've seen. And of course. Our boost of speed is by the android. Yeah, we'll get some skills here as well, in the meantime. Be a part of the chain now. There. These wouldn't be even that far off either. Guess I should get those just in case. Just to have them. Yeah, let's just focus on for now. Let's check out this chain. Go an extra one. Stay. And that's about that. There's City Hall here, actually. All right, then place probably. Yes. No. Okay. Let's get this done, gentlemen. Let's get this done. Oops. I'll fix that. Excess swabs it. Very well. Barley gets the mage build. From the fire lake. Possibly get the palace as well. This is useful for a little bit. Yes, please fight. Golem should be easy. Get that attack. Gems now. Don't think we have enough for it. Need some wood too. Was cleared out, I just chose not to do it. You have none. still need a couple more. Yeah. You reach further. Okay. Change should be pretty much done. Now it's just a matter of going after whoever is the strongest. Be red. Fortress Town. Map. Oh, yeah, this is gonna take a bit. First aid tent. Dungeon. What a dungeon? Guess the subterranean. it's not the strongest though. Though traversing the swamp is gonna be a pain anyway. My goodness, a sawmill. What? This is going to be quite the best setup. Ugh. I guess we'll leave the chains as they are instead. Yeah, absolutely. Not in the way. Hey, there we go. Logistics for now. I mean, at this point, gotta get that morale going. At least then I have some guards here, I suppose. Oh, chaining, how fun. Jump on would be nice. Never mind. Right, not enough. Enough slots. Lost a step or two here. Wow. Gotta fix it sooner, later, probably. 3 slots. Was a expert scholar there. See their block join them. That block being the loss of her values. Sure. Big ouch. Wasn't their block, okay, because this is red. Red came from Fortress Town, so of course they killed the dungeon town and then had the Urfellies join them, apparently. Urfellies are in much I can really do about it, so I just keep going. See, this would be more interesting. Yeah, it would be more interesting. Cool. before I leave. We're absolutely golden. Nice. Everyone is in position now. You're not gonna get the scholar. Well, you're not gonna get the level off of that. Though if I do get that, it'll be much over. Just don't have fights to take unless I transfer army. I'll just check the tree. I'll leave the central town. Got an extra town here, eh? Who is it? Blue is dead. Suppose I'll stay here for now. Let's take those results. We've got wood. Okay. Possibly our last chain. Surely this will win the fight. Against who? Assless, maybe? And red is dead. Well, oh. It's right there. Just making sure if I do need the second chain, I'll have it ready anyway. Resurrection and shield. And they should have. Because they didn't build up yet. Because they didn't get a chance to resource. Just didn't get to, yeah. Oink. Oh, I mean, that's it. Fans with Vanquish, congratulations. All your enemies have been defeated. Victory is yours. Alright, so of course, with a dozen, more or less, attempts, that's gonna be it for resource war. It would appear that we definitely needed the Grail there. I guess we'll see whether or not the Grail is necessary on the Allied version of this map. But I digress, that is not going to happen right now. Either way, thanks for watching.